Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to our Tune In Tuesday. This morning, we have the lovely and talented Linda Kort joining us once again. And hopefully, we've made some improvements since the last time she was with us with a microphone and just better lighting and everything so you can hear her talents for all that they are. As always, please share where you're listening from because we love to hear where you are, where you're listening from, and feel free to share this video with others or tag people that you want to listen. And yes, I guess, enjoy the show.
Thanks, Jen. And thanks for having me into your home. I'm going to play this beautiful Baldwin grand piano, and I'm coming from the Grand Theater in Indian Head, Saskatchewan. I grew up with a lot of popular songs, and I'm going to invite you to sing along with me as I sing some songs that I hope everyone knows. I grew up knowing the popular songs of my mother's era, and then of course of my own, and then of my kids' era. So most of these songs are from my era. A lot of the songs are about love, and it's not romantic love so much as love for the world, as it was a reaction against the Vietnam War, which started the year I was born, 1955, and didn't end until 1975, 20 years later. So there were a lot of what you might think are sappy love songs, but in fact they were protest songs against the war. And this was one that was popular when I was a teenager, but my mom loved it. It has a jazz waltz rhythm and some jazz harmonies, and it's by Burt Bacharach. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. No, not just for some, oh, but just for everyone. Love, 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 love. Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. Nothing Nothing you can say that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can be you in time. I'm going to send out to Shelley. Shelley asked, made a special request, or maybe it was a dare, to play Stardust. Stardust was written in 1927 by Hoagy Carmichael, and I was reading that it, in the 20th century, it was one of the most recorded pieces. In fact, there were 1,500 different recordings of this song, and after this, there'll be 1,501. And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the again with you when our love was new and each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden. You are in my arms, yesterday morning, they made me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen far and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Would you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me make a stand. You've just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Now I'm walking my mind through an easy time, my back turned toward the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. When the hours of time on the telephone line talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days when I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again.
This next piece was originally by J.S. Bach, and then Procol Harum took it. You might remember Mary Hopkins. Once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the
blossoms for the day. Then the busy years came rushing by us. We lost our starry notions on the way. If by chance I'd see you in the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say, those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way.
One of Jim Croce's. This is is a song about Vincent van Gogh, written by Don McLean. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness of my soul. Shadows on the hill, such as the trees and the daffodils. Catch the trees and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they would not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling flowers in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Color changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like strangers that you've met. Ragged men in ragged clothes, silver thorn on bloody rose, lies crushed and broken in the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set men free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will. Can't really sing a bunch of pop songs from the 60s without singing something by Bob Dylan. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. It ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. If you don't know by now, when the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. It ain't late, I never know. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Still, I wish there was something you could do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. I'm walking down that lonesome road, yeah, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, so I'll just say fare thee well. Well, I ain't saying you treated me unkind, you could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted your precious time. Don't think twice, it's all right. Don't think twice, it's all right. Well, thanks again, and I'm going to do one last song, and this is by Enya. Enya didn't come around till my kids were teenagers, but I love her music anyway. And thanks again for having me.
Thank you again so much, Linda. I hope you guys didn't hear me sniffling in the background, wiping away tears. So beautiful. I hope that the music this morning uplifted your souls, and I hope you all find some happiness this week, even though the weather isn't so nice. The sun will shine again. Thank you so much for joining us. Goodbye. Have a great day.